Hey everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently in my home suburb of Randwick at the Randwick light rail stop. In this video, we're going to go down south to Kiama. This video should also feature the Kiama Picnic Train. What I'm going to do in this video is film bits and pieces of the trip, like example the tram's arrival here into Randwick, bits and pieces at Central, some of the trip down to Kiama, etc, etc. You guys will see. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe. That'll be much appreciated. We are less than 300 subscribers away from 20,000, so your subscribing will help immensely. Cheers. Alrighty, now at Central Station. Due to track work this weekend, Leppington line trains are starting and terminating at Sydney Terminal. So we've got one arriving into one of the platforms here now, which is returned from Leppington, and it's our class leader of the B sets, B1.
The next train to arrive on Platform 8 goes to Leppington via Granville. First stop, Redfern, then Burwood, Strathfield, Flemington, Lidcombe, Auburn, Granville, then all stations to Liverpool, then Cassula, Glenfield, Edmondson Park, and Leppington.
And there's the Kiama Picnic Train over there, which will be in some fashion racing to Kiama. So we're gonna get on the train before it leaves, of course. Might as well come and have a look at the Kiama Picnic Train before ducking down to Platform 25.
There's a port at every station. Don't be a tosser. Put it in the bin.
Alrighty, now at Kiama Station. Alright, and that's the Sydney and Bondi Junction train that just departed. Very shortly we'll have Endeavour Set 4, which will depart for an all-stop service to Bomaderry Nowra. Alright, that Bomaderry service is just waiting for this train to come through. It's one of the 82 classes featuring a moustache for Movember. now at Thirroul station.
Thank you.
back at Central Station and the picnic train is just arriving on platform one. Alrighty folks, that's the end of this video. Time to go get some dinner, then go home, and just get ready for work in the morning, I guess. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up and favorite if you like, and also subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs as we are approaching 20,000 subscribers. It'd be much, much appreciated. Anyway, thanks for watching, and goodbye for now.